Hello, this is going to be a short video about the Voltage Blaster Mini. This is a project derived from the Voltage Blaster designed by Filch Computer Lab and Necroware, which is basically an ISA card that injects minus 5 volts into the ISA slot. If you don't know why this is useful, please refer to Filch and Necroware's excellent videos on it. The links are in the description. In short, old AT power supplies used to provide negative 5 volts to the motherboards. ATX power supplies don't. So if you are powering your old motherboard with an ATX to AT adapter cable, then your motherboard won't provide negative 5 volts. Some cards require minus 5 volts to work properly, which is why you need a voltage blaster. Okay, so I wanted to build a voltage blaster myself for my Pro Audio Spectrum sound card. But when I checked with the fab, they were almost $20 for 3 of them. Isn't this quite expensive for basically just a voltage regulator and a PCB? I think it is. So I designed a much smaller version of the Voltage Blaster, which I called Voltage Blaster Mini. This one is way cheaper to fabricate, under $5. Okay, let's build it. The parts we need are an LM7905 negative 5 volts voltage regulator, 2 10 microfarad ceramic capacitors, a 1K resistor, and an LED. You can use a lower value resistor for a brighter LED. I somehow managed to break the LED, so let's replace it with a new one. Okay, the board is ready, let's try it out. But first, let's check the voltages on the pins of the ISA slot. We are getting plus 5 volts here. This pin should provide negative 5 volts, but as expected, we're getting 0. And this one is the minus 12 volts, which is used by the regulator to generate the minus 5 volts. This side of the board should be facing back. After plugging in the board, we can see that we're getting minus 5 volts here. Nice! Oh wait, but the LED is not lighting up. I must have inserted it the wrong way around. Let's fix it. And yeah, now the LED works perfectly. That's all for now. The sources and the Gerber files for this project are available on GitHub, so you can make one yourself. Thank you for watching and goodbye!